In the previous video, we saw about the remix feature in OpenAI Sora. So in this video, we will be seeing about the recut feature. So let's get started. So first, let me explain to you what is this recut feature all about. So here I am having a video, alright. So if I play this video, this is one particular shot. There isn't any cuts in this video till now. So here you can see there isn't any cuts here, and now you saw that, right? There was a sharp cut from this particular scene to this particular scene. And if I play this, this video will be having multiple cuts. So there was like another two cuts over there. So what if you wanted this particular first scene to extend all over the video? Or if you want some random scene in the middle, just to extend all over the video without having any different cuts or showing us a different location. So in that case, we can use the recut feature. So this feature is available for the videos that we generate as well as the videos that other people generate and comes in the recent or the feature tabs. For example, let me choose this video. This video has a cut, okay? For example, this is a scene. The tank is far away from the pyramid and now the scene will change. This is a scene where the tank is so close to the pyramid. So it has this two cuts and basically I just want to extend the first scene more. So what I will do is I will just click on recut. Once you select the video, you will be having the option. Click here and now you will be getting a storyboard like this. Here basically we want to like cut the scene which we want to extend. So it can be at the middle or at the end or it can be at the start. I will just go with start. I just want to extend the scene where the tank is far away from the pyramid. I just want to extend this, and after that you can change the properties. I will go with 5 seconds, one video. Literally you can play around with these things. After this, I will just go and click on create. So it's added to the queue. Close it, come back, go to all videos. It will take some time to generate it, so just be patient till then. Yeah, the video has been generated. So if I play it, the first 2 seconds were from the old video and the rest has been generated. So now you can see, right, it's just an extension. The camera is just moving with the tanker. It's not cutting that particular scene and switching over. So this is what the recut feature does. It just basically extends a particular scene of the AI video that has been generated. So you can do this with the videos that you have created also from all videos library, and you can even extend or recut the videos that other people are doing with recent and feature also. It works for everything. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.